Lastly, in a serious note, how is it that the Bidens treat a spy balloon from our most potent adversary far better than the Trump supporters? You know, too bad they weren't this gun shy with Ashley Babbitt. You know, they might shoot a balloon down if they find a red hat in it.